headed to town. I don't give a fuck if the bridge is busy. You're a cab driver. Hey. Hello, Roman Bellic Enterprises. No, Mr. Bellic is stepped away from his office. Can I take a message? Okay, great. No, I'm not gay. Yes, I'll tell him. Car 7, head to South Slopes. Come on, where are you, Mohammed? Hello, Roman Bellic's office. Shit, fucking battery. This is chaos.
Capitalism is a dirty business.
Yeah? Like war?
Not exactly.
No, maybe not. When are you going to tell me properly about what happened? I'm not going to judge you.
When you got time.
There, I have time.
Another time. Can I help?
Okay, yes. Go pick up my friend little Jacob. He's a good man. Likes to smoke a bit. Look after him. He's on Oneida Avenue in South Slopes. Nico, man, we should talk sometime. Oh. I'm a good listener.
Whatever, man.
Mohammed, what the fuck? Oh, Miss Weinstock. No, not you. What can I do for you today?
All right, brother, forward at Dillon Street in Shatla. Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to this spot where I needed to wait for it. See? I gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, right?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. This rascal that I ruckus with my bridge and real bad man the other day. I want to make peace, but you know what type of shit they might pull off. All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you's coming.
Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and thing.
Shit, Nico, no, get these blood clots.
Someone be in the crowd.
There be another one, Nico. Check him. Yo, we're gonna end the fuckery. Sorry for Margadog turn around and bite you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe. Your real creation, Stepper Nico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together and thing. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. I will link up soon. Thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love. Hey, we Rasta. Ain't I need for talk. Make we do it.
Roman, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
Roman's cousin. It's Vlad.
Vlad? Name doesn't ring any bells. I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people, you dumb peasant. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for him, you are going to come to Comrade Bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags!
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting!
Good.
I'm going to be somebody!
Yeah, yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey!
Hey, watch where you're going!
Hey!
Hey!
I tried to tell you...
Fuck you!
Excuse me.
Позвони мне, когда закончишь, хорошо?
So, Ivan, I see you later, okay? Yoko, fatty Roman's cousin! What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Better catch it. Sit down. Cousin, Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick. You're a funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this once, I'll let you take the shit out of me.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey about.
I don't understand.
People who fuck with me get fucked with.
Okay, fine. Calm down.
Whatever. Some old man not paid me in months, and I'm not kind of person who is treated this way. Old bastard owns a china shop in the Compton Avenue in Dukes. Here you go. Don't hurt him. Just teach him a lesson.
I don't need a bat to teach a lesson.
Hey, let me in. You owe Vlad protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I'm so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money. Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now, I pay up! Here's the money! I hope you and Vlad choke on it!
Sure, whatever.
Hey, Yokel, you managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid.
Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back east. He's the biggest crook in the neighborhood. Lucky I don't tell his customers what they're paying for.
That it? Can I go now?
Sure. Get out of my face.
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here. Has been a lot like hard work.
Well, you should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Brucey. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops and watching them show up and look around. The fucking stupid bastards.
You shouldn't cry wolf, Roman. Who knows when you really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
Explosion.
Dad, please.
Another customer, Southeast Vegetable.
Thank you.
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat.
Yo, Nico. Wagwan.
All right, you know, getting by.
Yo, we need your help with something, you know? Will you come on my place at Dillon Street?
Sure, I was looking to branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon. Since I got here, was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially.
four drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. Me soon come, yo. Just hold on.
What?
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Glad to see the man, you know. What to my man, Roman?
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come.
Yo, me have a deal for make, you know. If I go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis, you mind taking this wheel? This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You mind I keep the windows closed? Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I'm major paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor shots in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. It fucks with my brain analytically. Let me think all type of shit. I dread I don't trust myself, can't trust no one else, see? Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep hold of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
I still got it though. Finish them if them try to come out the back. I got the front covered.
Everything crash button, run ya! Go! Hide it!
I and I got mash down Babylon. Never clear Jeff on fire.
I and I got wait for you.
Step away from Babylon, no!
I got them.
They're real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Forward of Savannah Avenue in a Meadows Park. Just dead in a Rasta. Lose Babylon. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm going to put some road boy in the ground.
Unless you're famous, move it.
Let's go, Nico. All right, you ready? I'm going to set this place on fire to blood clot. We can't get the shot on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there? Breaking, you see it? And I get them all. Yo, make me broke out here. I think some more soon turn up. Fuck. Too late to stop I and I. Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real Batman gonna be happy with this and thing. January. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention. It was a pleasure.
I look out for Batman like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a star. Batman tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, show that. Etc., etc. It ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Of course, stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him. We're there. Thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
Well, you're joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen. You did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid pain.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshall!
Easy, buddy.
Did you hear? Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Алло. Влад говорит. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me! Okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I have just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to her. I thought this country was different.
To the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth. Huh? Come back to the bar soon.